Look, I think both these teams stink, but Kansas City has played better for me over the last like 4 or 5 weeks than I think anybody anticipated. They've won some ball games here and there. I understand how bad Heasley is, and he's going to give up runs. I think there's going to be a weird game tonight. I'm still going to take Kansas City at the K.